Basketball Trending News, your daily source for basketball news.
Golden State Warriors forward Draymond Green was arrested on suspicion of assault Sunday in Michigan, according to court records. The records reviewed by USA Today Sports show East Lansing police arrested Green on a misdemeanor assault and battery charge at 2:28 a.m. Sunday. Green was arraigned and released on a $200 bond. "We are aware of news involving Draymond Green in Michigan over the weekend," the Warriors said in a statement. "At this point, we are collecting information and will have no further comment until we have a better understanding of the situation." Green faces a maximum of 93 days in jail and a fine of up to $500. Live.com was the first to report assault charge on Monday, citing sources with knowledge of the arrest. The police department is not confirming any arrest with that name, East Lansing Police spokesperson Lieutenant Scott Rigglesworth told Live.com. "What I can confirm is that we did arrest a current NBA basketball player this weekend and he was arrested for assault. That's all we're confirming right now." Messages left with Rigglesworth by USA Today Sports were not immediately returned. Green is a member of the U.S. Men's Olympic men's basketball team and is scheduled to attend Team USA's camp in Las Vegas July 18th to 21st.
Basketball Trending News, your source for the latest news in basketball. Be sure to subscribe to receive notice of our upcoming videos.